I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
time since I wasn't even here.
Sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. Sodden for once. Let you see the world as I see it. Giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
In you come, boys. I've softened them up for you. Mind your head, Bats. So, Mr. Referee, how was that round? What?
Get up!
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Chopper, I see. Get off me! When I get out of this, I'm going to rip you. Give me your best shot, Bats. You'll lose, and everyone will see. My people in need. Give him a cane for me, boys! Yeah, I'm bored of him. Here it comes. I think it's a unanimous decision. I am the greatest.
Don't you agree, Commissioner?
You okay, bud?
This'll hurt.
do it.
I've got a city to address. So, Mr. Referee, how was that round for you? What? Speak up! Hit him again! Mr. Referee, how was that round? What? Speak up! This won't stop me! In you come, boys! Tear him a new one for me! Give you something for the morning news, Gotham. People of Gotham, enjoy your evening. Ow! Get off me! Anything you throw at me, Bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
CPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful. I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
The end of the game.
beat the game. We go back over here. Could be going the wrong way, but maybe not. Yeah, I'm thinking about going the wrong way here. She got put back in here. Poison Ivy's supposed to be in here. Unless they moved her into another location. See how Clayface change into Jim Gordon. That's this down here I'm referring to. You see this right here? This is another article.
My name is Quincy Shaw, the spirit of Amadeus Arkham. You have done well to decipher my story, and I pray it has helped you on your path. I trust that through my writings, you will do what is right. Please, I implore you, continue my work. This city deserves a savior. Continue my work.
See, this is Quincy Sharp. He did all the articles. He's also him. Warden Shark. And then he's over here with the article. So he's in both of these. But you have to come here and after getting all the trophies and riddles and articles and the maps, except for one article, to put Riddler in jail. You defeat Joker, you go back there and get the final article, and then you'll get 84%. Then 100 instead of 100. Instead of 100, you get 84. So, yeah. That's pretty much for. That's pretty much all for Batman Arkham Asylum. Asylum is now over with.
Back in the next train.